Great work out there. Thanks for your help. Come on in. Get up, Beaky!
What have we here?
Bastard! Come on out, bitch! Bloody bastard! Over there! Don't let him live!
Good.
Anything?
We're here in a remote village, inland in the Jabba River, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording this, but it's not the first time I've violated proper protocol.
Hey, do you need
some sort
anything?
Of plague has swept the town, and people are panicking. Those infected seem to have lost their bloody minds. They become violent and aggressive. Attack like rabid animals. They seem to feel no pain, and nothing will put them down short of a bullet in the brain. The orders on high aren't making much sense, and some of the men under my command are beginning to freak out. Not that I can blame them. 2 hours ago, we saw a young mother gnawing on her own bloody child. Jesus. They want us to keep everyone quarantined here and prevent their escape by any means necessary. When I asked them what that meant, they said, do we have to spell it out?
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here.
Some damage.
Uh-huh. What's this then?
Disciples do not share my faith, which is why they are not caring. I tried to warn them, but would they listen? No, they would not.
I assume you're this Marcus bloke I was sent to find?
Si, Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
I'm Captain John Morgan. I was told you know the way to Henderson.
Henderson? Yes, of course I know the way. You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you? Weren't you afraid?
No, I'm immune to the virus that caused all of this.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one who is immune?
There are four more like me. We set up a base of operations in Paradise.
Paradise? Yes, I know what that is. You are truly a blessing from the goats. Amazing. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now, there is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
Right.
Good. Bring me the good stuff. Go, get the things.
Thank you.
Come here, fuckwit.
Stay the fuck down!